This is how I remember it. The year is 1900. We're on our way from Munich to Switzerland. This is me. And this is Henri. Everyone where I came from was under that great consumption hypnosis. Cheap imports from all over the world. Financial crisis, raw capitalism, fashion magazines, celebrities. Buy, consume your way to happiness. I just wanted to get out. We're going to set up a vegetarian community and a health center. A place for all those like us who are fed up with the hypocrisy of our society. Living in nature will change everything.